So hey YouTube, I came by today because I'm going to be showing you guys a new inspired look from Kelly Rowland's new video, Kisses Down Low. I would like to say hello to Beatface Honey because she actually did a video like this and I think she's a true inspiration to me. So make sure you like this video and keep tuning in to see how I got the look. So starting off with my eyebrows done in a fresh face, I'm going to go in with my Urban Decay Liquid Primer Potion to prime my eyelids. To achieve this look today, I used my BH Cosmetic Party Girl palette and also an old collection of a Sephora palette that I got about a good 2 years ago. So I'm going to go in with this nice gold crusted color and I'm going to use this as a highlight for my eyebrows. Now I'm going to go in with this a little darker color to basically put underneath the highlight that I just put on my eyebrows. Here I'm basically just blending out the colors that I put on my eye because once I put my yellow and my green on, I basically want that to pop, but I also want some dimension in my eye. Now I'm taking my LA Colors Jumbo Pencil in White. I'm going to use this color as a base to put all over my eyes. So once I put the yellow and the green on, it's going to pop automatically. This is a good trick. If you ever want your eyeshadows to pop, put a white base on first and your eyeshadows will pop to everybody that sees them. Here comes the fun part. I'm going to take my angle brush and go into the yellow into the Party Girl palette. Take my Fix Spray, spray the brush, and I'm going to use that yellow and place it on where I put the white base coat. Now this is basically going to help me put all of that eye together while putting on this yellow. I'm going to also put some more yellow onto the eye just for more of a depth and more of a brighter appearance. Here I'm just taking this green color in my Sephora palette using this Fix Spray and I'm going to go on the outer wing of my eye and basically just edge it all out. Putting that green color on the edge of my eyes is going to give me that color that Kelly has on the edge of her eyes. And then eventually later on I will be blending it out so I won't have any harsh lines. Now taking that same gold crusted color that we use in my highlight of my eyebrow, I'm going to be putting that in my inner tear duct. I noticed that in the picture that Kelly Rowland has, the eyebrow was the same as the inner tear duct. So I applied the same color. So now I'm going to be taking a blue gel liner, and I'm going to be going on the bottom lash of my eye, and I'm going to be basically winging it out, and then eventually I'm going to be putting on a blue color out of the Party Girl palette to set the gel liner. So here I'm just blending so everything can mesh into one gradient effect. Going in with my Stella liner, I'm just going to be making a thin winged out line so I don't make it too dramatic and thick, because it's really the colors that's on my eyelid that's making this look pop. Now that my falsies is on, I'm going to be taking my Estee Lauder mascara and blending in my real lashes with the fake lashes. And I'm also going to be taking it and making little fake lashes for my bottom lash line. To have my eye appear a little bit bigger, I'm going to be taking this white pencil from Wet n Wild and put this in my waterline so I can have a big and wide open effect for my eye. So here is the finished look. As an added combination, I put on my lips is Bougie Cosmetics in the color Angel, and also a lip stain from my Sephora palette.